Hello, everybody.
I'm back.
Sorry. I can't help it. I'm afflicted. Cavalier's finished. Yes, I've spent a few evenings this week and a part of the weekend, and it's now finished. And I've been trying to decide for the last hour or so what to play on it. First of all, let's have a look. I had to replace the handle. One end of it was split. De-rusticated the catches. Well, I've actually replaced them because they were too far gone. They were just peeling. Replace the main sleeve with some nice fresh cable. Nice flex, that is. It's rubberized. It's really nice stuff. Goes well on the nice players. Curls up nicely inside. And there we are. There's the Model 50 turntable. All back in place. Yeah, I had to strip that down as well. It was a right bugger. I don't think it'd been used for a long time. And it really was... Yeah, it really did need a bit of TLC. I've upgraded the cartridge. It's got a nice BSR SC12M in there. No problems with clearance, Neil, because on this Model 50, it's got a cut-off type head shell, so we won't be bumping the gripper strip in the middle. Yeah, as you can hear, it's actually running. It makes no noise at all. No sound whatsoever. It is silent. It's one of the quietest valve machines that I've come across in a while. Normally, you get a bit of transformer hum, or you get something vibrating through the case. But this one, no, nothing. Nothing at all. You wouldn't even know it's running. Nice. Right, now, I have been trying to decide what to play, and I haven't got a clue. I've been playing record after record after record, and I thought, no, I'm going to have to do this by a process of elimination, because I don't know what you want to listen to, do I? I am no mind reader. So what I've done is... I have got two records. One is from 1962, which is the date of this player. There are a couple of components inside dated 1962 or 62. And also up by the speaker board, there is a round circular stamp, which is what I was looking for in the base, which they normally have in the base, which actually says July 62. Yeah. When I said on the last video, oh, what's this? 62 bin. Well, I was looking through the camera lens and I hadn't really looked inside. I'd literally just got the thing open and it actually said 62 BW, which is probably 1962, and the person that made it's probably their initials, probably Barry White. No, I'm joking. He didn't make Hackers. Now, I have whittled it down to two records. We have got, from 1962, we've got John Warren Orchestra, Zed Cars, Cha 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 on Pi. Now, I know that Mr. Neil Pi Studio Colour, he's going to want this one. It's on Pi, and it's a cha-cha-cha. Well, and on this one here, because I've been whittling down the big ones, and we're down to, from 1984, I can't do this properly, I hate holding records in my fingers. We are down to Pete Burns, Dead or Alive. You spin me round like a record on 12-inch. Look, doesn't he look different without his big fat lips? Why did he do that? I have no idea. Anyway, you couldn't have spin me around like a CD, could you? Or spin me around like an MP3. It just wouldn't go, would it? It's got to be a record. So, I have made a decision device. I was flipping a coin, but I can't do that one-handed with a camera. So, I've got a little tub here with a pound coin in it. And I'm going to give it a rattle around. And I'm going to... Oh, God. Get the lid off. Come on, you can do it. Here we are, lids off. Now, I'm not looking. Heads for Pete Burns or tails for the John Warren Orchestra. Now, I'm going to be fair. I'm just going to give it a rattle around and tip it out. And, right, what have we got? Oh, no, it's the Queen's head. Don't know if you can see that. Oh, dear. Oh, dearie me. Oh, dearie me. Oh, well. Sorry, cha cha cha. We're having a 12-inch from 1984. And a lot of people have actually asked me, can these old machines, because this machine is 50 years old now, so can these old machines play modern records? Some of them can, some of them can't, some of them jump and skip all over the place, especially the more popular, cheaper varieties. I shall mention no names with their very high output cartridges. They perform quite abysmally. But here we go. Right. Come on, Mr. Model 50, let's do your stuff. And the arm goes up, and the arm jumps up. Here we go. I'll shut up now. Sorry. You don't know how hard it is to hold a camera and not try and dance around to that when I tell you. Oh, look, I'm all over the show. Come on. Here we go. Yeah, lovely turntable. It really is the old Garrard Model 50. There we are. Sorry, I just can't stop laughing. There we are. So that is the 1962 Hacker Cavalier, all finished. Nice old machine. Anyway, as always, thank you very much for watching. If anybody wants to leave a comment, except for don't play music like that again, because I might play it all the time. Anyway, that's it. Right, you take care of yourselves. Speak to you soon. Goodbye.